You and Jake and Melanie. You are always hanging about Melanie. She wears a really intoxicating perfume that her mother gave her.
She does.
And you make a fool of yourself in the schoolyard with her. You're always trying to chase her and like knock her out down on the ground so that you could like kiss her. I know that. I know that about you.
I would never knock her out.
I know that about you. I don't mean literally knock her out. I mean knock her out with your manliness.
Oh. Is it working?
Nope.
Oh.
No, you...
What should I do then?
Grow your beard longer.
Really?
You go, okay. Grow your beard. You don't do it
by... It's a growing warp.
...pussing it. No. You need to make eye contact with her more often.
Like this?
Yeah. Except you're looking perverted at this very moment, so no. I would take that down a notch. Turn it down. Try it again. Better. More you're looking very mature. It's good. Okay, I changed my mind. Save the beard.
Okay.
But keep the look of the jacket zipped up to your chin. And
right up, but then okay.
Yeah, you're looking and then like go up to her like a man and like ask her out. Like tell her she smells amazing. Women, girls love that. My mother loves that.
Okay.
I don't wear perfume.
Yeah, I know.
You might want to start wearing something that makes you smell better.
Some cologne?
Yep.
I'll get my dad's Old Spice.
Yep.
Splash on some Old Spice.
Old Spice.
And I'll get a big white turtleneck.
Call it New Spice. That's good.
I'll walk around like this.
All right, so if you do that, then she will knock you down. Trust me.
Cool.
Trust me. Because I know everything there is to know.